Man of the claw, call it famous foe. And that's the show.